Hello and welcome. So how to apply patches and updates in BOSS Linux? To install or apply all the available updates, from the command line we can open terminal, become root and run command apt-get update. Once it is completed, then we can run apt-get upgrade. It will apply all the available updates. And there should be some graphical tool. Yes, here it is. So let me cancel this command line option here. And let's go ahead with the graphical update. Go to System Tools, Package Updater. It will automatically check what all updates are available. So it is saying there are 122 updates available. Click on install update. Give the password. So it will automatically download packages and apply on your system. Here you can see installing packages. If you want to modify anything system settings, then go here. You can configure printers. Right now I don't have any printer on this machine. Keyboard, mouse, network to configure. If you want to have a static IP address, you can do it here. And if you want to change the desktop background, then here. Other things are like, let's have a look on this online accounts option. So we can log in to any of these online accounts. Privacy, screen lock on, location services off. Users and history on, so if you don't want to keep it, then you can select it off and clear recent history. Bluetooth is available here. Details. Let's have a look on this mail client evolution here. Internet evolution. For example, you can also configure Gmail here. So it is taking a lot of time because applying updates just after the installation, there are so many updates available, and all this depends on how much RAM CPU you have on the server or your machine, and disk input output. And of course your internet speed. Let's have a look. So here you can see the disk which I have, it is quite slow. This IO weight is high, so that is why it is taking a lot of time. Okay, all the packages are up to date now. Done. Now we can reboot this machine. Whenever we are applying updates to kernel, then by default we have to reboot this machine. However, now we have live patching available with some of the distributions, so that is another thing. So it is just a desktop, we can reboot it, it is not a server. Restart, rebooted. Now grub splash screen. Let's log in. Let's have a look on patching. Okay, all the patches are applied. No updates are available right now. So that's how we can apply updates on our desktop running BOSS Linux. Thank you.